and Lipinski versus Baiul, a gold medal showdown. February 1994. A future never seemed so bright. A scene repeated 4 years later. But nothing is ever this simple.
Notoriety. Publicity. It's so explosive in the press and television. Skaters weren't like that years ago. Now the female Olympic champion is a movie star.
Tara Lipinski is the latest skating superstar to step into the harsh glare of a professional spotlight. But so far, she's loving every minute of it.
When you skate, when you do the figure skating, are you wearing socks?
I see myself on TV or something like that, and, you know, I'm used to my normal life and where I wake up and I go to the rink, and just as I have for the last, you know, couple years. So I guess I'm just myself, and I, you know, my parents make sure I'm well grounded and everything.
Tara is a very, very mature 16-year-old.
Faster? I feel out of control a little bit.
Oh, really?
Tara had a strong family that was behind her. Oksana did not. Oksana came from a very poor country, didn't have the freedom. So she was crying out for something a lot more than Tara would, something completely different.
Different country, different language, everything was different. And it was getting up here, but not here, not to my heart. And I always knew in the bottom of my heart, who the hell is real Oksana?
Maybe with Oksana, she needed to find herself. And you know, that isn't very unusual. What is unusual is when you have to find yourself in front of the whole world.
In January 1997, a car crash and an arrest made Oksana's private troubles public theater.
All of a sudden, you're a champion, and all of a sudden, all those things come towards you which you haven't planned and which you have no idea about it. And I think this is more difficult to deal with than when you grow into it and the surroundings you have, your family, the friends. So this is all important, how you take your success and how you live your success.
My mom and dad were a big support system for me. I mean, I know I couldn't have done it without them. You know, whenever I had a problem and, you know, it was bothering me, either on the ice or off the ice, I could go to my mom and talk about it and we'd fix it. And then the next day I'd come in with a clear head.
Tara Lipinski.
And on the ice now, Tara Lipinski, who captured gold in Nagano on that February night earlier this year, and now has a chance to cinch the victory for Team USA. It's called Second Element, and it's sung by Sarah Brightman.
Toe loop.
program a new look for Tara, and it was choreographed by Leanne Miller.
The gold medalist Tara Lipinski, 16 years of age. Among the items on her agenda, she heads west next week to tape an episode of Touched by an Angel. And file this under the heading of Shameless Cross Promotion. You can see that on CBS on February 14th.
She has such a refreshing style, so bubbly out there and energetic. And Vern, what do you do when you're only 16 and you're already an Olympic gold medalist? Well, Tara Lipinski plans to be the first person to land a triple lutz, triple loop combination.
Back with the marks after this.
USA! 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 USA!
Now the chant goes up from the crowd. Team USA, young Matthew Kerrigan, Matthew Solomon, looks on, and here are the marks for Baiul and Lipinski.
5.7 for Oksana Baiul, 5.8 for Tara Lipinski. Judge number two, 5.7, 5.8. Judge number three, 5.7, 5.8. Judge number four, 5.7, 5.9. Judge number five, 5.9 for Oksana Baiul, 5.8 for Tara Lipinski. Judge number six, 5.8, 5.9. Judge number seven, 5.7, 5.8.
The total for Tara Lipinski, 58.2, and for Oksana Baiul, 57.2. And Team USA has recaptured the title in Ice Wars 5. They do so 347.6 to 345.5. Right now, here's Michelle Tafoya.
All right, Tara, your first time here. What was it like to be the last skater with the USA team having a little bit of a cushion and you could sort of just go out there and do your thing?
Well, I just had fun. I mean, it was, you know, an artistic program, so I just went out there and tried to relax and
do it for my team.
Yeah, first year here and you guys win the title back, and you, a tough act to follow. So did Rudy. You guys had to follow the crowd pleasers. You came up with the first sixes of the night.
That was, I had a great performance, and watching Rudy, I knew that we had a little cushion, and because everybody skated so well, so we had a real on night and we got our title back.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Sixes.
a little hometown bias. Congratulations to all of you.
Thank you.
Vern?
What's our score?
Thank you, Michelle. We'll be back to wrap things up at Ice Wars. Team USA wins again. Back after this.